two teachers had an out-of-this-world experience at space camp. The River Ridge Academy teachers went to Space Camp for Educators earlier this month at the U.S. Space and Rocket Center in Huntsville, Alabama. They had the chance of a lifetime as they trained as astronauts.
We had the opportunity to feel 1/6 gravity, what it would feel like to walk on the moon. That was a lot of fun. It was interesting to see how difficult it would be to walk on the moon if there was only 1/6 gravity. We had the opportunity to see what it would be like to eject from an aircraft, and then we rode down a zip line to see what it would be like to eject into the water.
We saw the Saturn V rocket. We met Bob Springer, who is an astronaut, and talked to us, actually all the teachers privately, about what he wants educators to do and what we can bring back to the schools.
The educators are involved in the school's Young Astronauts Club and also teach science, technology, engineering, and math classes. They're excited to share what they've learned with the students.
I found out ways that we can talk to the International Space Station, how we can do videos with the children and how they can have live feeds back, even ways that we could possibly even send experiments up to the space station and do things like that. So I think just the knowledge that I obtained of ways in which to connect to NASA and things that I can bring to the children will just be so, so beneficial.
One of the projects that I really enjoyed and that I definitely will be including in our curriculum this upcoming year is we had to build a heat shield for the outside of a spacecraft as it's entering the atmosphere. The students are gonna have to build their own heat shield, and then to test it, we'll use a torch and we'll point the torch so that its flame is hitting the heat shield. And then there's an egg directly behind that. So the goal is to protect the egg and to keep it from getting burnt.
The teachers say space camp was a great opportunity, and they're hopeful some of their students will be a part of the future of space exploration.
Our students are kind of the Mars generation. You know, my parents were the moon generation. They went to the moon. Our kids in their lifetime are gonna see people go to Mars.
And, you know, hopefully one day we'll have that, you know, aeronautical engineer, or we'll have that pilot, or we'll have that astronaut, or that kid who's gonna, you know, make a difference and change the future.
About 600 teachers from across the nation take part in Space Camp for Educators. It offers several week-long sessions throughout the summer.
All right, now you can do your favorite one on the way back.
At River Ridge Academy, Ron Lopes, Beaufort County School District.